It all starts with a plane crafted like a hand. And then the plane explodes. A man named Barry was on that plane. Luckily, he survived. He saw weird faces such as this. He must be going insane or something. He figured if he hugged a long stick, he could survive. Then all of a sudden, the stick turned into a pair of sunglasses.
Barry then put on the sunglasses and he disappeared.
So the basic moral of this story is, when you put on a pair of sunglasses, you disappear.